Hello everyone. Once again, a very warm welcome to Yoga Tak with me, Garima Bhandari. आज हम जिस आसन के बारे में बात करेंगे उसका नाम है सुखासन, यानी कि सुख देने वाला आसन. और ये इसको करना बहुत ही आसान है. एंड स्पेशली इफ़ यू आर बिगिनर टू योगा, तो आपको ये आसन से स्टार्ट करनी चाहिए अपनी प्रैक्टिस, एज इट्स वेरी ईजी टू डू. Starting off for Sukhasana, I'll say that, you know, I'll just move this side to give you a better view of what I'm going to do. So if you're sitting like this on your bed, you just come back to your center and fold your legs like in a very relaxed manner, just so that your knees are rotated in a 90 degree curve. As I said that, you know, it's very, very good for your joint lubrication. Aur kisi bhi tarah ka aapko rheumatic pain ya joint pain ka issue hai, so it totally alleviates that kind of pain. And also it's very helpful for your joint lubrication, your concentration, relaxing your mind. So aap apne back ko, spine ko erect rakhenge. Don't come forward, don't go back, completely straight, and don't engage your shoulders. Your shoulders should be completely relaxed. As I said, it's a happy pose, it's an easy pose, it's a relaxing pose. So you have to be completely, you know, sitting as if you're not engaging any part of the body. Let the body do the natural work. You can bring your leg like this in front of you and keeping your back straight, a happy, calm face. Keep breathing. If you want, you can put your hands in a prayer position in front of you or in a prayer mudra. You can even close your eyes and practice deep yogic breathing. So let's see how we do that. Inhale and exhale. Once more. Let go of any thoughts, any negative thoughts which are surrounding your mind, any kind of stress that is coming through your mind, through your body. Just let it go and just feel yourself in a calm state. Positive thoughts ka ek inflow apne pure brain mein feel karein, mehsoos karein, and keep your face smiling, happy. एक तरह का स्पिरिचुअल इनविटेशन आता है आपके माइंड में व्हेन यू प्रैक्टिस सुखासना विद माइंडफुलनेस. कीप ब्रीदिंग. कनेक्ट टू द अर्थ, कनेक्ट टू द ग्राउंड. स्लोली ब्रिंग योर हैंड्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू नियर योर हार्ट. रब your palms together. एक तरह का natural heat आपके palms create करते हैं. And slowly place them on your eyes. And open your eyes. So let's visit the ancient style of sitting in Sukhasana every day for our own well-being. और ऐसे बहुत सारे वीडियोस और देखने के लिए योगा तक को सब्सक्राइब करें, अपने फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली के साथ शेयर करें एंड स्प्रेड द लव. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.